Every person is unique. We have different heights, shapes, hair colors, backgrounds, and senses of style. So why is cancer treatment often one size fits all? The ECOG-ACRIN Cancer Research Group is leading the way with clinical trials that uncover novel treatments, individualized therapies, and medical imaging advances. These breakthroughs are made possible by over 15,000 oncology professionals from more than 1,300 institutions in the U.S. and abroad. For patients with tumors that have grown despite treatment or rare cancers with few treatment options, we helped create the NCI Match Precision Medicine Trial, screening over 7,000 patients' tumors for molecular abnormalities that can be targeted by drugs. Now, beyond treatment by cancer type, we are beginning to treat people by their tumors' genetic alterations. We conducted the largest breast cancer treatment trial with over 10,000 women, proving 70% of patients with the most common type can forgo chemotherapy. Now, we know for many women, hormone therapy alone can be just as effective. We looked beyond the usual 3D mammograms and found that abbreviated breast MRI scans detected significantly more breast cancers in women with dense breasts. Now, cancers that would have gone under the radar can be caught earlier. We discovered a successful drug combination for a common type of leukemia using a targeted agent and immunotherapy. Now, patients are experiencing better disease control, fewer negative side effects, and longer lives. Through it all, our researchers make sure people affected by cancer are front and center, listening to their voices and needs. We're fighting for patients, for health equity, for quality of life through the right treatment, not more treatment. No two people are alike. Let's stop treating cancer as one size fits all. We are ECOG-ACRIN. You drive every breakthrough. Visit ecog-acrin.org to learn more.